8 of its last 9 coming in as the Chargers and Bishop Luers tonight. Luers trying to get things going from downtown. That's Caitlin Gray with the 3. And Carroll actually down 32-26 at that point. Lainey Steckler there drains the 3 with about 2 minutes left, and we're tied at 54. How about Taylor Bradley? She knocks one down. She had 18. Luers by 2 with less than a minute, but this is the big shot. Kelly Damon had 28. That 3 gave Carroll a 60-59 lead, and that was your game winner as Carroll goes on to take it 62-59 behind Damon's big night.